Okay. Okay, we're going to Paris in the 30s, the era of the Belle Musette, when accordion was king, or in this case, was queen, because this piece is called La Reine de Musette, the Queen of the Musette.
Son amour, c'est Paris.